Oi, oi, no scale, nigga. Yeah, yeah, look, look.
Hey, yo, yo. Hey, yeah, we back with another different. Hey, this some different shit. Yeah, this some different shit. Y'all know what the fuck going on right now, man. It's your boy Floating, man. Hey, shout out my guy Randy, man, behind the cam. You know what I'm saying? With Dame in the cut, though. Dame in the cut, I see you. You know what I'm saying? We here with, you know, it's another one, man. Check it out. Angles. Yeah, you know we got the guests, man. We're going to get to that. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. We ain't going to say shit. But nah, check this out, man. It's Clairvoyant Interviews. It's Mobile Go, man. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to cut all of the talking out. You know what I'm saying? Get right to it, man. Hey, we here with somebody special, man. It's long overdue, man. Hey, talk your shit. Let's go ahead and introduce yourself, man.
You know what's going on, man. It's no scale, man. You feel me? I'm in this bitch. You feel me, my nigga? Floater, man, Clint May shit, you know what I'm saying? Shout out my nigga Jado, you feel me? You know what's going on. It's
See, y'all probably wondering where the fuck we at right now, but you know what I'm saying? If you don't know, you don't know. I'm not really explaining
probably
that.
Probably
you know what I mean? You know what I mean? So you should be here, you know what I mean? But anyway, you know what I'm saying? Hey, go ahead and tell people what was really going on. Hey, man, you shining. Damn.
Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying?
Shining a little bit. Oh, okay.
Nah,
but man, go ahead. Let's go ahead and tell people, man. Hey, my boy got that heat, man. There's somebody going crazy, okay? Okay, yeah. Hey, my boy got that heat, though, man. You know what I'm saying? I want to go ahead and let the people get in tune with that shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's long overdue. Y'all might have already got in tune if y'all was in tune with the heat check. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. No scale, you know what I'm saying? Definitely. Yeah, y'all heard that shit. Yeah. You know what I mean? But we got some new shit, for real, for real. So, talk to us about some of that shit that you might preview today, man. What you got?
I ain't gonna lie. I just fucked up that Lemon Pepper Freestyle, you feel me? Shout out to Drake and Rick Ross. You know, they did it first, you feel me?
Okay.
Oversauced that, you feel me? I got pressure coming. Y'all probably heard that on the heat check, you feel me?
Oh, okay.
I just really got a whole lot of shit coming. You know, I'm probably been quiet for a minute, but that's what this Lemon Pepper Freestyle for, so y'all can know what's going on.
Should we go ahead and just break the ice with that real quick?
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, dive in. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta listen word for word. It's all facts, man. That's how I'm living.
Wait, no, yeah, that way is that no scale, nigga, right? I wanna see my brother win, I don't care if he get more than me. I used to pray before I close my eyes just so my soul would sleep. Smoke is hot just to keep me steady, but my soul won't creep. Broke 1,000 times, but all them times I made plenty G's. But bro, you gotta stack them chips, wait on all them flashy trips. Hoes, you know they get it, cyber, bro, just stay down with your bitch. If niggas want your homie from the start, you should've known they played it smart, huh? Hey, I should've known they played it smart. If rap don't work, I guess it's back to the trap. It's crazy how I nigga live when you adapt to that. I'm from the jungle where gorillas come strapped with the max, and they be asking how a nigga do that. Cause the dope game easy, real trap star like Jeezy. Get money like I'm Mitch, don't give a fuck how niggas see me. Used to want a Hellcat, now I want a Wraith and a Demon. No one got beside me, but this Glock took if I need it. Wait, yeah. No one got beside me, but this Glock took if I need it. Now y'all just gotta understand it, nigga, man. I know I've been quiet for a while. I've been trying to be humble.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? I feel like we should give them some more shit, bro. You know what I mean? Just to make sure they understand that this is not no fluke shit. You know what I mean?
He got a decent song.
He just got one hard song. No, like it's definitely in. It's a lot of them. You know what I mean? But you know what I'm saying? So you got some more heat for us?
Yeah.
So what's this track called?
This bad energy, man. So the people that know, they know what's going on. You feel me? Keep the fuck niggas out your face. You feel me? For the people that don't know, you in the world.
Okay. Bad energy, man. I like that. So, like, you got a vibe on this song. I know the title kind of speaks for itself.
This song basically is like, I'm gonna give y'all a rundown, you feel me, how to keep fake people from around, you know what I'm saying? How disclosing too much information gets you in a lot of trouble, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
No matter how you living.
Okay. Hey, y'all, check this out, man.
Yeah. You gotta feel my pain. You gotta feel my pain. Look, hey, what the business is, tell me what the business is. Young legend got a purpose, know I gotta feed the kids, know I gotta beat the system. They'll try to lose a nigga, I told them I ain't lose my mind, but they say I'm a ruthless nigga. Figure not death, don't panic when you see the reaper. Chopper make a skinny nigga swole, 2-2-3's and feed him. One hit of that demon, leave you leaning, chug you scratch your feet. Smoking on that ether, gas packing, got me looking sleepy. I be feeling edgy, when a nigga broke, when I ain't got no dough, I turn gangster to get the scrap and blow. Need pockets fat like Fat Joe before he got skinny, and a big bitch like Kenny Amigo skate with me. See, I was taught a certain way,
way. Never snitch on your partner and make sure you get your paper. You don't live in status private, they come get you any day. A lot of people grind me, they just wanna see you out the way. And some fuck nigga try to kill me, but I don't know the nigga name. The bullet hit your boy head, but ain't in a nigga brain. You can't walk in my shoes to see how a nigga came. Cause I was breaking in that house before I ever sold cane. God damn, I remember when I see my first zip. Had a nigga feeling like he had a brick. I told my big brother I was rich, cause I reached a 56 and I could wait to see a 4 when it split. Pain on my heart, they make me nervous. Pain on my heart, they make a young nigga discouraged. I was on that block, I had that bag, yeah, I was working. I was on that block, I had that bag, yeah, I was working.
Hey, yo, you know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all wasn't expecting that, huh? No, you had to be, man, unless you wasn't tuned into the fucking heat check. You know what I'm saying? Tune into the next one,
all
right?
I see that fire going on, yeah, man. It's all heat around.
Check it out, man. You know what I'm saying?
For real.
Anyway, man, you know what I mean? Hey, I really like that shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? So I got to ask you a couple questions. You know what I'm saying? Do you write, bro? Because you know what I'm saying? Your style, it seems like you just be going. Like, is you writing this?
I'm going to keep it all the way 1,000 with you, bro. I'm a real writer, bro. Like, I write. I really put my work in my craft, you feel me? So I really work on that. But I can freestyle. I go crazy all day, you feel me? I just got to be in the right vibe. Jado will tell you that.
Shout out Jado.
Jado will tell you that. Bro, I got a couple factual, you know what I'm saying? People back me up, you know what I'm talking about? If I need to. But yeah, it's all the way there for sure.
I fuck with that, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of these people be trying to act like they be freestyling, bro. And I don't believe them. I don't believe them. I'm finna start putting motherfuckers on the spotlight. Spit something real quick.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's gonna hurt.
He'll be the perfect one to be the first.
If you see me, if you see me, I might pull up on you. If you be talking in hot, I might pull up on you and like, yo, what's up? You know what I mean?
It's a lot of clan-made shit. Up. I ain't on no gang shit. It's no skill. Say fuck 12. I'm on that bang shit. See, I'm saying in this bitch, real rapper, real trapper, real stealer, real robber. I get you. I snatch her off the... You hear me?
Okay, hold on, wait. All right, that was enough. That was enough. Because y'all almost had to pay. Y'all just got just enough for free. Nah, I fuck with that, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? What you go by, man?
No skill, man. Free my plug, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, well, you know what I'm saying? We got to get into that, man. Where that come from?
I ain't gonna lie, I've been to prison, you feel me? So I was right.
Shit, hold on, whoa, you can't just breathe. You can't breathe by that. I can't let you do that. Yeah. All right, you know what I'm saying? You know, everybody had, you know, made mistakes. What's going on,
yeah,
man?
I had a couple mishaps, you know what I'm saying? Back in my days, you feel me? When I was just a little young, when I was screaming gang shit, you feel me? I ain't no gang shit, you know what I'm saying?
But I feel you.
Like I was saying, though, I had a cellar, you feel me? And I used to always be on my trap shit, so I had a song. I'm riding around with no skill. And he like, man, you might as well just call yourself no skill, you feel me? Okay. And then shit, you know, he was plugged in, so I was like, free my plug, you know what I'm saying? Cause he plugged me in, you know what I'm saying? Free my plug, you know what I'm saying? So that's
shout
where
out,
he came from. And now shit, nigga, see, you know what's going on. No skill. Take these girls, nigga, you know what's going on.
So, man, let's talk about your music, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I hear a lot of people when you rap, bro. You know what I'm saying? Mostly I hear yourself, cause I know it's not a lot of people that's coming like you, you know what I'm saying? Definitely. But I definitely hear, like, man, this nigga be going harder than some of these industry niggas. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I ain't gonna flex, bro. So, like, I'ma just come off like this, bro. Do you have... Oh, wait, hey, I ain't gonna flex. We leaving
it's all
that
good,
in.
It's all good.
Because my boy said, you know what's going... I think we all know what's going on. I ain't gonna lie. All right? But we gonna breeze about that one. Yeah. All right? You know what I mean? Yeah, so, yeah, man, like, you got any influences? You know what I'm saying? Any influences?
I ain't a lot, bro. I got, you know, like I said in my song, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Fastwall, too. Back Jump, you feel me? Got it, my favorite rapper, you feel me? But, Gates, you know what I'm saying? Moneybagg, you know what I'm saying? I got to shout out Notorious B.I.G. Biggie, nigga. You feel me? Okay. So, I ain't gonna lie, though, bro. I like South. I like South people, you feel me? They real rugged, real trap, real pain type shit. And that's how I feel like I am. I come from a real trenches, you know what I'm saying? I'm from Decatur, but it's trenches out here, you feel me?
Where can they get some of this shit at, man? Is this out?
This shit right here on all platforms. I ain't gonna lie, I got something special that I didn't even play for y'all. If y'all really want to hear some hot shit, man, go on iTunes. I got Takeoff by No Skill, Bad Energy by No Skill, YouTube, No Scale, Bad Energy, TikTok, motherfucker, I'm on TikTok, No Scale, Bad Energy, No Scale, Take Off, you feel me? Just go get that, and I got a lot of shit coming soon. Y'all just got to be on the wait. I'm going to give it to y'all the right way, no cap.
Hey, ain't gonna stunt, man. Y'all got to follow my boy, man. Yeah. Real shit.
Shout out your socials. Instagram, No Scale, _, you feel me? Everything, No Scale. Facebook, you fuck with the book. Free my plug, No Scale, you feel me? FMP, you know what I'm saying? The Snap, Bank Boy T, get at me. At me on Snap, you feel me? That mixtape. Y'all ain't even heard one of them yet for your boy.
Oh, so this that up and coming shit?
Yeah.
Oh, tell us about that. Hold on, tell us about it real quick. Yeah. Give us a little, you know what I'm saying? What
all right,
got?
So basically, the mixtape gonna be called Always No Scare, you feel me? Basically, that's me. I'm Always No Scare, you feel me? Give it to this shit where I'll take these grams, like I said before. I got a lot of pressure on the main song on there, Pressure, intro, Bad Energy, Lemon Pepper Freestyle, Waukesha Remix, shout out Moneybagg, you know what I'm saying? I had to do that too, man, you feel me? I just got a lot of shit I'm cooking up, you feel me? And y'all gotta love it, that's just what it is.
You got to love that, you hear me? Okay, hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and shout out anybody, you know what I'm saying, that you want to highlight that's been in your corner, you know what I mean?
Oh, most definitely got to shout out my wife, you feel me? Okay. Shout out my boy Fish Girl.
Shout out, shout out.
My brother Black Folks, he a hard body, you know what I'm saying? My mama, Allah, you know what I'm saying?
Shout out.
Shit, really just shout out Stack of Saw too. Shout out my nigga Kush Pack. Definitely shout out my nigga Rick Porter. Shout out my boy Trey Clay, you feel me? He been glassing me, man. Shit, shout out to everybody that support me. My boy Yanni, he support me. Jado, Floater, of course, you know, Clean Made shit, you feel me? My granny, she know my name, No Scared. When she see me, she like, what's up, No Scared, baby? You feel me? So definitely shout out my granny, man. And shout out Clan, man. You feel me? Every time I come through, I get blessed. You know what's going on? You feel me? No Scared for my club.
You know, we got to show love the right way, but that's what we do, man. You know what I mean? And that's another one, man. You know what I mean? I'm your boy, Floater, man. It's No Scared, man. Keep doing your thing, man. That's, I already know you is, man. You're too consistent, man. You know what I mean? I don't even got to tell you that
like
shit.
I told
you know what
I
mean?
Before, man. I know this the end, but I promise you, I'm bringing pressure all 2021. It's just the beginning.
And that's another one, man. That's how we doing.